is a new moon in Leo. We're going to start in seated. We're going to sit on our legs and our feet. We're going to position our palms on the knees with the fingers sticking out. We're going to stick out our tongue and start with lion face. Catching that new energy on your tongue. Compressing the old energy behind. This is a meditative position. Good. Go ahead and roll the neck back and forth. Roll the shoulders back a few times. Take the arms behind the back. Prop up so that you can squeeze your shoulders. Crack your back. Putting all of the old moon energy behind you. Go ahead and put your hands to the side and stretch them behind. Like this. Squeezing the arms. Engaging the neck. Doing a little rock back and forth. When you feel ready to start your practice, after a few shoulder bounces, go ahead and come into your standing pose. Hands come to heart center. We're going to start with a meditative word of gratitude. We are grateful that we are able to practice. We are grateful for all of our limbs placing the fingers. We're going to take this moment of gratitude to lift the right foot to the right side, trying to do a nice right angle, and we're lifting this right foot in gratitude. We're grateful for our feet, our toes. Go ahead and give the toes a wiggle. Squeeze the toes. Breathe in. Engaging the glute, engaging the hip, both hips, breathe out. Go ahead and release. We're going to lift up the left leg in gratitude. We're going to lift up the left foot in gratitude. Breathe in. Squeeze the toes. We're grateful for our toes. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Point the toes. Breathe out. Lower the legs. Give a nice little point on your mat. Go ahead and roll the toes a bit. Stretch out those cramps in the feet. Open the arms nice and wide with your foot pointed. Do a little balance to keep from cramping. We've got a nice little star. We're angling the knee. We're pointing the toe. And welcoming the new moon. Reason, arms come up. Take three fingers to the sky. Thumb goes over the pinky finger. Looking up. Engaging the abdomen. Stretch up nice and high. Breathe in. Down into your star. And a nice hug. Breathe out. Breathe in. Pointing the toe, angling the knee in your superstar position. Taking this moment to angle your postures. Rolling your shoulders a bit. In peaceful meditation. Stay in the hog position with the right foot up. Breathe in, point the toes. Breathe out, lower the foot. Come all the way down. Other side, point the toes. Angle the knee. Come all the way up, point the toes. Breathe in. Make six stars. Welcoming the new moon. Go ahead and come back a little bit. Shoulder blades together, so thumbs down. Breathe out as you position your hands in low star. Very good. Go ahead and roll the rest of that. Take a moment to relax. Left hand comes to the left side. Breathe in. Do a nice big stretch. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Cracking the hips, cracking the back. Widen your stance. Bring the other arm over. Breathe in. Arm comes up over the head. Breathe out. Very good. Arms come back, like this, pushing all the tension out of the upper arm, pushing it out and down into the earth, rolling the shoulders, rolling the arms, positioning the elbows for new energy. Very good. You got open hands and an open heart for new energy. Very good. Breathe in. Nice big hug. Breathe out. Relax. Very good. I want you to come back into your seated. Into our cross-legged position. Take a moment to breathe. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Eyes are closed. Breathe out. Thank you. we're meditating today. We're slowing the mind. We're enjoying the slowness of our practice. Lacing the fingers. Really feel the inside of the fingers as you lace the fingers. Give your finger bones some love. Move your fingers together. And breathing. Very good. Now I want you to think of one thing, just one thing that you're very grateful for right now. First thing that pops in your head, I want you to roll with it. I want it to be silly. I want it to be weird. First thing that pops in my head, apple. I am grateful for apple. I'm going to do a nice little bow. Pressing into the third eye. And I'm focusing on my apple. And you're focusing on your grateful thing. Keep the head bowed, lean forward, and open your arms wide like you're welcoming a big hug from your favorite person. Breathe in. Breathe out. Arms come down as you breathe out. Very slow. Put your hands down on the floor, lean forward, and roll the shoulders forward, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. And we've just lifted that burden off of the back, off of the shoulders, off of the neck. Ready for the new moon. Take a nice deep breath in as you come back into your standing position. Very good. Lift the right leg up. Point the toes up. Breathe in. Engage the abdomen. Breathe out. Leg comes down. Pelvic side, breathe in. Point the toes up. Squeeze the toes together. You feel the knees. Breathe out. Leg comes down. Very good. Top position comes down into your low star. We're going to take the Okie Dokie Mudra. We're going to put our right foot up onto our left knee for our tree pose. Now breathe in and keep your eyes open so you can focus. Breathe out. Think about that mighty tree, maybe your favorite tree. Breathe in. Breathe out. Go ahead and lift the forearms a bit so that the elbows are angled. This is a balancing posture. Breathe in. Go ahead and lift the forearms a bit more so that you can squeeze the tension out of the arms. breathe out. Foot's on the knee. Okie dokie mudra is up near the shoulders, really turning the fingers forward. My right foot, the toes are gripping the mat. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Go ahead and take your hands to heart center. Bring the hands up above the head. And this is our prayer of gratitude for the new moon. We're asking for balance. Taking a deep breath in, deep breath of faith. Exhaling the stress. Deep breath in. Deep breath out. Deep breath in. Deep breath out. Take the hands to the side for a nice big star. Deep breath in. Go ahead and rise the chest. Rise the upper back. Rise the armpit. Breathe out. Take the left foot to the side. Really turning it up a bit. Breathe in. Stretch that leg out so you don't get a cramp in your hip. Breathe out. Now lower. And nice slow hug. Hands come to heart center. And down below. Go ahead and hold your hands. Give yourself some support. Take a nice deep breath in. Release all the stress with a nice deep breath out. I want to thank you for joining me today for our new moon in Leo flow, a meditative gratitude yoga kind of day. If you'd like to stay and rock a bit and relax, I'm going to play some healing sounds, and you're welcome to stay with me for another minute.